Čau, tě, moje vlastně dobrý, já zrušil jsem videjku, ale bohužel většinu z vás možno nepoteším, protože poslední době jsem nemal moc času na strihanie, jsem zapipil hlavně s prerábkou izby, vidíte, za mnou zmizela skriňa, jsem ju celou musel rozobrať, ale to nevadí, to neriešme, kvůli tomu tu nejste, jste tu kvůli tomu, abyste si pozreli už třetí part naší série na hru Life is Strange, užívajte. Takže vlastně my jsme byli preč a boli sme niekde inde, to je celé, čo môžem povedať, že asi 5 rokov sme boli v prdeli.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it. It's cool. At least we can chill out. This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fear makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Takže Manti fajčí trávu a jej očím jeho očima nazval Hitlerom. Páni, čo to bolo 5 rokov dozadu? S kým sa to kamarátiš, Max? Moja milá, prosím ťa pekne, s kým sa to kamarátiš? To piče, prečo si s kým ale bude dobrý človek? Max, ja som tvoj detko, ja som teraz ako detko. Prosím ťa pekne, nájdi si poriadnych kamarátov. Piče! Dobre. Šatník. Pozrieme sa do šatníka, či tam nemá...
Our super secret closet lair.
No, pozrieme sa, či máme...
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
No, takže sa zmenila nejak. Pozrieme sa.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Pozrieme sa sem, či to
nie...
Dobre, tam není nejaký, niečo, nejaká hudba. Pokecáme skôr.
Čo robí Max Caulfield do for fun, now that she's a grown up?
Necítim sa dospelo.
I don't feel grown up, just more confused as I get older. Especially after today. Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive. About me? No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
No, to sme pokazili.
So tell me.
Fotím.
I take photos of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast. It doesn't sound that sad. I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid. Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Výborné. Takže sme sa zachránili od pohromy od bývalej, no, bývalej staronovej kamarátky. Znervozňuje vás toto? Mňa to znervozňovalo kedysi. Teraz už nenašťastie. Oregon Coast, čo to je? Miss you, wish you were here, rach. Kto je rach? Kto je to rach? Chloe! To je to rach! Pohode, mohla mať pohode nejakú inú kamarátku. Keď tu nebola.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a kill. Warner Sis. Warner Sisters ako Warner Brothers. Nič. Black Hole Danger. Power Gross. Super Kitty. To bolo ešte 2007. Páň. Skúsim to prečítať. Super holky, Max a Chloe, Super Kočiča, Orel Slobody. Kozmický šnek. Černá díra nebezpečí. Max a Chloe. Aj toto si prečítame. Ona je vrah. Dobre. Super. Takže asi veľa toho bolo super, kedysi, medzi vami.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Prečo to nejaké opravy, moment. Autoopravná, Chloe Price, Arcadia Bay, 3000. No, to je velo. Tak se pozrieme na plakáty. Dobre, predĺžovačka. Zapnúť. Zapneme predĺžovačku. Ej, svetla. Ej, aj tamto sme zapli. Dobre, tuto telka, sa pozrieme, hey, televíze. No, bývala. Teraz tam asi niečo... Dobre, pozrieme sa na hi-fi veš. Kde sa dá nájsť...
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Tajomstvo. Aha, ok. Pozrieme sa do košáč. Nevyzerá, že by pretekala, ale ok.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
No vyzerá to, že hej. Čo tu máme ďalej? Pozrieť sa.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Rachel a... To bola jej kamarátka. Jaj. Sa stratila. Teraz musí... Majú veľké problémy. Chudák, kole. No, to asi hej. Pozrieme sa na homebook.
Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't give a shit.
Hey, did you find this yet? Ne, našla. Ne, kde by to mohlo byť? Prosím. Tak vyzerá to, že v tejto krabici asi. No, hej. Tá krabica nakonec. Dobre. Teda. No a to je Rebecca.
Hey, give me that. Sorry. I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend. It's putting it mildly.
To sa stratila. Chudák. Aká bola?
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my... angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Nikdy som nezabudla.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Takže... čo sa stalo? Čo tvoja mama... Čo sa stalo?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia, without a word, without me.
A čo jej rodičia?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel, gone. Can you put on some music now?
Jasne. Pohode. Ty vole. Je mi Chloe ľúto, lebo... stratila úplne každého. Veľká škoda. Ale zase sme tu my, aby sme ju rozveselili, že áno? Nie? Nie? No vidíte. Ne, také to sračky. Ne, príde mi to také chillové, ale počúvam to iba keď nejak zaspávam.
You can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Dobre. Krabica. Ne, nepozrieme sa tam už. No je to, ideme teda do garáže, pre veci. Dá sa tu ešte nejak prezrieť? Ne, toto není nič. Jej, toto je pekné. Pozrieme sa, som dole.
I cannot see anything.
No ja, tak rozsvietime teda. Výborne. My sme jak Darth Vader. The power! Ale.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Fluxoin, počkaj. Fluxoin pouze na vydávaní pouze příbalovým letákem. Počkaj, myslíte si, že v tej krabičke bol akože recept na antidepresíva? Či čo to je?
I love Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
To je. Barva na vlasy. No shit. No nič, tak asi sa po veci. Pozrieme sa ešte.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Dobre, tak momentík zhasneme a dobre, ideme teda zase ku Chloe. A pozrieme sa na ten predpis, ak sa bude dať. Ak tu teda bude.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Ja, tak to asi nič. No nič, tak som sa mýlil, každý sa mýli. No ale tak je tu ešte niečo? Knihy. Pozrieme sa na knihy.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Pozrieme sa z okna.
Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
Hrozne sa teraz cítim tak, že I was gonna clean my room, and then I got... Aj keby som na niečom bol, na tráve a tak. Hrozne príjemne sa cítim. I keď podľa mňa dosť kazím tento príbeh.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Váš výpis přiložen naléhavé, uvnitř je váš účet za elektřinu po splatnosti. Dobre, tak to vyzerá ako niečo kľúčové. Security čapica. Počuť, že by ten debil akože od ostrahy školy bol Chloin Hitlerov otec? Teda Hitler, no Hitler otec.
Nope. Asi hej. It from the other side.
No, dobre teda. Asi.
Now this is the
Chloe. Tak snáď to nebude pravda.
Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
No, denník. Kate. Ešte jednou dík za pomoc, Max. Poď, ten chlap je kretén. Pozrieme sa na otca. Přejeme moc hezké 18. Už si sice dospiela, požiť si naša malá holčička. Mrkni sa na svoj účet, než to rozsofruje všechno na jedno. Je, rodiče asi boli super. Pozrieme sa tab. Čo máme? Momentík. Nové stránky. Si potom musím prečítať, len sa mi teraz nechce. skočíme sem. Jaj, toto sú profily. Dobre. Á, dobre, tak to si prečítam neskôr a tuto aj také fotky, čo sme nafotili, ale moc sme ich nenafotili. Teda. Možno škoda. Neviem. Dúfam, že to nebude mať moc veľký dopad na príbeh a tak. Snáď teda. No dobre. Ideme ďalej, čo tu máme. Televíza zapneme.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
A tá telka nefunguje. Boha. Vypínač, ne, nerozsvietime na čo. Pozrieme sa na chladničku, čo tu je.
Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Dobre. Sklenica. Čo to je?
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate they'll be lucky
to je na Paríža. A? Takže asi chceli, no chcela Chloe do Paríža.
That looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Prosím, pustite ešte tú chillovú hudbu, mne chýba. Pekne, prosím, 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 moc, prosím. Záznamník, pustíme si, čo sme kamarátky, môžeme. If you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious. Dobre, tak teraz asi potvrdzuje moja teória, že šialený blbeček od nás zo školy je Kloin odčím. Na to je len pár slov. No do piče. Neviem, snad nebude taký hrozný. Nemôže byť. To je skrátka nemožné. Sa pozrieme von.
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
William used to grow
awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
No, čo tu ešte také ďalšie máme? Hrob.
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty.
Poor Bongo.
He never saw that car coming.
Chudák. Tu máme tuto malba.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
No, je to pekné. Naozaj pekné. Sa mi to ľúbi. Sú maliarskými talentmi. Jej, húpačka! Môžeme sa zhúpnúť. Prosím, že to nespadne pod mojou tlú storičou.
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Prebáč, že som tak ticho, ale hrozne hrozne prežívam tú hru, až možno až moc, ale nádherná hra, to je neviem. Ja... Srdce mi poskakuje. Až taký som nadšený z tejto hry. Je to nádher, ja neviem čo na to povedať, ja by som to najradšej hral celý víkend, lenže nemôžem sa, musím učiť na skúšky. Toto je ináč jediná možnosť, kedy môžem natáčať cez víkend, takže vážte si toho, byť vami si toho vážim, lebo zase vám nabehnem domov a ukradnem všetky chladničky.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now.
Čo je toto? Toto škvrna.
Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
Spomienky. Jej, televíza, veľká plazma. Môžeme? Prosím, chcem si kúknúť Pirátu z Karibiku. Nech si spomenieme na staré časy. Ne, tak nič. Tak... Hej, tu je garáž, tak ideme v garáž.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Dobre. Tak. Čo tu máme? Stojan. Na zbrane. No, pozrieme sa.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Dobre. Tu je terč. Vyzerá použitý.
Yes, score.
Ne, moc sa mi to tu nelúbi. Ak mám pravdu
Chloe's
povedať.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
David Madsen. No, moje obavy prišli do bodu, kedy tomu nechcem ani nemôžem uveriť.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
No, čo sa to máte? Čierne na farebnom. Takže ten debil, ktorý obťažuje študentov, je akože jej otec. Tak to jej gratulujem. Musí mať úžasný život. Chudiatko Chloe. Nič. Polička, prehľadáme.
Nothing. This is so lame.
To je náprd. Čo to auto? Pozrieme si autíško. Jej, autíško.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
No to hej, vyzerá to, že hej. Hej, dvere, tak otvoríme ich asi.
Cool, now it's opened.
Výborné. No nemusíme sa tam vracať. Zase ku schodom. Aj tak to tu ešte musíme prehľadať. To akože toto tu má ako nukleárny toto. To akože toto tu má, keby bola nejaká nukleárna vojna, alebo čo? Toto si asi spravil výborný bunker. Aj tak skápe podľa mňa. To čo je, trofej?
Ó,
chudok. No čo už, život je svinia. Čo máme toto tu?
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Tak sa pozrieme. Pozrieme sa, čo je tam.
Shit! Butterfingers!
Počkaj, pozrieme sa.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
No to hej, kto to je Kate Marshová, lebo ja ju vôbec... She knows something, vie niečo. Jaj, to je tá Kate! A on ju akože špehuje nejak. Dobre, tak to pretočíme. radšej. Tak, tak toto je lepšie. Fajn. Pozrieme sa do poličky. No, ďalšie jedlo, výborné. Čo tu máme ďalej? Notebook. Pozrieme sa.
Like it would help me find tools anyway.
No, David. Už si hledem knout. Nedalo by sa zadať heslo? No, vidím, že ne. No nič. Tak to tu prehľadáme.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
No ne, v pohode. To zariadíme. Niekde to tu bude určite. Polička, nič. Náhodou. Nebude tam zase náhodou jedlo? Á, toľka tu je. Výborné. Ešte lepšie. Tento čin bude mať následky? To čo je za mapu?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Čo to prdele je? By ma veľce zaujímalo. Dobre, tak pozrieme si televíziu, či nejde náhodou zapnúť.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
No tak toto je už dosť dobrý mindfuck, musím povedať. Toto tu, polička, zavreme radšej. Nech sa nevie, že sme sa kúkali. A podľa mňa to ani nezistí, dúfam. Počkaj, čo tu? Náradie tu máme, jej, pozrieme sa.
Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Počkaj, čo to tu práčka, čo by sa stalo? Čo keď ju zapnem? Roztrasieť sa. Na to spadne.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max, brilliant.
Teraz na tým taký rozmýšľam, môžeme tam strčiť tento kartón a...
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
No, takže... Počkaj. Pretočíme si to. Control. Tak, dobre. Zasunieme toto tu. Ten kartón, that's what she said, aha, ale... Počkaj, dobre, dobre, toto vieme. To vieme.
Except I can't reach them.
A zapneme práčku. Aby to spadlo. A teraz iba vypneme práčku. Nech tu je tichúčko. A... Vytiahneme šrobovačiky.
Yes, you have mad skills.
Jo, super. Dobre, tak... Vyzerá to, že môžeme ísť hore.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
To je výborný nápad. Tak ideme teda. Hore. Za Chloe. Jej. Dobre, získali sme náradie. A ideme ďalej. Ideme ďalej v príbehu. No sme teraz u Chloe a ideme si to spraviť. Ten foťáčik. Dobre. Stúl. Nářadí. Náradie. Čo, nejde to?
So? I can't fix this thing.
Jak
are these your new photos?
To nemožné.
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too.
Wait. I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
Neviem, podľa mňa toto je teraz dobre, v predeli začnem spolu a bola som tam.
Hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize
No, to aj ja. Nebola som si istá.
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
No, počuli sme konverzáciu.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
No, o tom drogerovi Nathanovi.
Did you tell anybody?
Povedali sme to niekomu. Budeme pravdu hovoriť, lebo sme si to aj tak pokračujeme.
Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you. Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all.
Dobre teda.
Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Fajn, takže... Také tu zrazu citové návaly na nás.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you.
Super. Takže so máme nový foťák.
Now that we get that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white.
Yo. Pomeď zatancovať. Jo. Zatancujeme. Jo. Ja počkaj, nemôžeme počuť. Vyfotíme Chloe, jak fajčí. Výborne. Máme fotku.
This song fucking rules. Yeah. Can't dance, hippie, come on. Rock
out,
girl.
Yay.
Yes,
tancujeme.
Down,
to čo bolo?
Yo, turn it off, turn it off! Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up, we need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Lois, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing, is that okay?
Max, musíme sa schovať.
To hide now.
Ne, rýchlo.
I'm coming.
Schováme sa do šatníka rýchlo.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
Ne, počkaj, to pretočíme.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Počkaj, pohneme rýchlo lampu, aby nespadla. Dobre, a schováme sa. Výborne. Poď, ideš. Ideme, rýchlo, schováme sa. Výborne.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
No, to je ten bulb.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait. Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Debil. Vylezeme. Vylezeme.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now. Do you?
Nehustí do mě, prosím tě. Nechajme.
Blbeče.
You're not even a real cop, you're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe.
Stěr.
And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Debil.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Jakou novou hračku.
I'm Price. Chloe Price.
Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down. Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Takže ty si zobrala tu zbraň?
He's taking the heat.
Oh.
You totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Jo, ale aspoň epická výhra.
There is one cool place we can hang in this hickhole.
Takže jo.
And that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Ne, třeba podle mě. A takže ne. Já to jsme si asi dost posrali. Teda z naší budoucnosti. Ne, takže len aby som si to ujasnil. Napraskali sme na blbečka to, že máva v škole so zbraňou. Vysmiali sme sa najväčšej krave na škole. A teraz akože jeden sekuriťák nás chce zadrať. A máme proti sebe ešte aj riaditeľa. Žiadne štipendium podľa mňa. Na nič, že? Aj tak to asi tak nevyzeralo, že by sme ho dostali. OK, Chloe. A pokecáme. Chloe teda. Prečo kradneš zbraň?
Why steal a gun from your stepdad? You know you're gonna get busted.
Or somebody like Nathan will bust me with a cap. Screw that. I need to cover my own back.
Your stepdad won't let you off the hook that easy.
What the hell does he need another gun for? To mow down Bigfoot cheerleaders?
This is all just so scary.
I know, Max, but I do feel safer having a 9mm in my pants.
To hej. Ale vieš ju aspoň používať teda?
After about 100 online videos? Hell yeah.
Just don't keep it in your pants, okay?
Videí, to není realita, ale
if anybody in this country should have guns, it should be women.
Dobre teda. Tak asi teda ideme preč odtiaľto. Jo, lezeme ven oknem. Aby bola prdel. Ej, to je ten maják, čo sme tam mali asi na začiatku príbehu. Jej, ten mi chýbal. No celkom dosť. Krásna príroda. A jelenček. Z hry.
Come on, slow.
No, je to tu hezké.
Hold on.
No, dobré, ale poď.
So why do I feel like I was just here?
Pretože to bola tá predstava, čo si mala.
Exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
No, to je. To podľa mňa ešte raz prežiješ. No nič, cedula, pozrieme sa.
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
No to je. Poďme utekať trošku. A tak asi tu nič také nebude. Varen. Tá fotka. Zemne volá Max. Tady tvoj Billy letíš Warren. Vím, že si sa o mne bála. Ten monokel. Máš to u mne, dík za dnešek. Vzala na pozdiej sebe, ju. No problém na požad, nemám žiť. Toto je veľký tenství, lol. No. No tak... Warren dostal na hubu, čo už. No, výhoda vtákov. Škoda, že ani my nie sme takí. My musíme platiť za lietadla.
Wowzer,
si spravím vlastné.
How would you do that to mark our tree fort? So we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Nejako, že mali aj vlastne toto. Vlastnú... stavbu takú. Dom na strome, jo! Toto museli byť veľké kamarátky.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Čo je toto tu? Táto tu vec.
Clearly.
Čo to tu je?
The Bigfoots are everywhere.
Mňa by zaujímalo, že prečo to tu nazývajú mesto Yetiou, alebo Yeti Town, alebo jak...
Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
Zvláštne. Aj tuto je niečo. Nikomu never.
How long has that been here?
No to asi Chloe tam dala. No nič. Tak ideme na maják.
I remember tak racing up and down the steps.
No nič. Takže tady to nemôžeme, tak... Asi ideme tam, kde bola Chloe. No a tu je. Tak, pokecáme a sadneme si.
Have a seat, Pete.
S radosťou.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Strašne vystrašil
Kate. He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Debil. No, priznám sa, kúkol som sa.
Well, yeah, trošičku.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house.
To teraz o tých kamerách.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's
secret? No, okay, nothing.
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
Kolko?
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest.
And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe, I can't believe this. I mean, I do.
Bon.
Then what?
To I know I passed out on the floor.
I woke up and Herb was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up.
Blbe, to je dost na hovno.
What did you do then?
Cotože také to prežila.
So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Furt je nebezpečný.
Je
dosť veľký debil.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I will always be there to save you.
Furt tipná.
You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Co se zrazu stalo s textem?
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Nějak se mi asi podarilo pokazit hru, tím, že jsem ji trochu zastavil. Co se děje? What? What the fuck? Co zase ta burka?
Why am I here again?
Co se to děje? A co je s tím jelenem za problém? Pojď, pojď dále, rychlo, co nejrychlejší. Jdeme, rychlo.
Find out. I wonder how we'll get around this.
Ty vole. A. Furt mi to ublíží. A. Blbý kameň. Bole by si skapal do rána. No nič, ideme teda tady to. Rýchlejšie, rýchlejšie. Poďme. Skúsime to pretočiť trošku. Ešte trošku. Tak. A ideme. Rýchlo, rýchlo ideme, rýchlo. Výborné. Zvládli sme to. Nice. Dobre, musíme ísť ďalej. Rýchlo, tady je to okolo srnčeka, alebo jelenka, alebo kto to je. Pre boha. A! Ty si blbý? Kamo, ty si blbý alebo čo? Toto mi už nerob. To je blbé, si ma vystrašil úplne. Ale že úplne. O. Zase toto? Zase táto časť? Čo je? Ne. Čo teraz? Čo mám robiť? Čo mám teraz robiť akože? Prosím, povedzte mi, čo mám robiť. Jaj, to musím pretočiť, jasné. A prejsť na druhú stranu, čo najrychlejšie. Rýchlo, prejdi, prejdi, rýchlo, ideš, ideš. No, noviny? Čo budeme robiť s novinami, preboha? Si prečítame.
October
4 dní? Počkej, to je akože budúcnosť? Dala.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks. Max, what's going on?
No, to je na hovno. To je úplne na hovno.
I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado. Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned. No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air. Come on, take a breath, okay? Chloe, I'm not crazy.
No, tak teraz mi musíš veriť, Chloe, prosím ťa pekne, ber mi, lebo toto tu je úplne na hovno, ale úplne na hovno.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But hi, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved
you? Ne, sme zvolení, no tak my ti hovoríme pravdu. No tak, toto je v poriadku.
Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers.
Stále, pohode.
I don't know what I have.
Ale Nolan, toto je seriózne.
I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Tu zrazu sneží?
What the hell is this?
Čo?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, no, blíži sa burka.
Start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Dobre. Začneme. Ale ty vole, toto je obrovské psycho aj na mňa, vážený. Naozaj veľké psycho. No, aj ty na to doplatíš, určite. Ty debilko jeden. Nie, to je mama. Ty vole, ale to akože teraz úplne v celom meste je... Oh, chudá Kate. Ten chlap s bonkom. To je kráva táto Violeta, alebo Viola, alebo jak sa volá. Neviem, ale vyzerá to ako keby už teda končila táto epizóda. Aj sa, toto má samozrejme piče. Rachel. What? Epizóda 1. Takže koniec epizódy 1. Vážené dámy a páni. Co to je zvláštne? Co to je velice, ale velice zvláštne vám musím povedať. Ja... Neviem, zrazu to tak začalo všetko zvrhávať už od začiatku a... Všetko je to dosť, ale akože dosť. Podľa mňa blbé, lebo... Za prvé, riaditeľa som naštval, Nathana som naštval, Violu som naštval, toho odčíma som naštval a... Neviem, vyzerá to, že v škole asi nedostaneme štipendium. Neviem, ak teda to teraz hlavne v tomto momente záleží, ale... Nejakým štýlom asi teraz bude treba varovať celé mesto. Že sa blíži tornádo. No. To bude dosť blbé. A bude to hlavne náročné. Ale snáď to podľa mňa dáme. Snáď varujeme celé mesto. A snáď... sa nám to teda podarí. zachránit celý svět. Jsou nedostupné, ok, pokračovat. Nalásili jste Nathana, udělali jste si srandu z Victorie, zasali jste, abyste pomohli Kate. Vylezli jste z ukrytu, abyste Takže máme to zapísané, neskôr si to vyhledám na stránkách a snad to nějak zjistím. Toto to je také to, čo jsme... Danielovi namaloval váš portrét. Toho bolo veľa, toho bolo tak veľa. Lifeisstrange.com, fajn. No. Epizoda 2, mimo čas. Na to si však budeme samozřejmě muset počkat do dalšího dílu. Musím povedať... Úžasná. Úžasná toto je ráno, ne? Neočakával jsem od toho zase až tak veľa, ale naozaj ma tato hra prekvapila. A čo je nejlepší? Další epizodu hned můžeme mať v češtině. To je další veliké plus. Ale... Zatiaľ si na to teda počkáme. Dúfam, že sa vám teda táto snáď nová séria bude ľúbiť. Lebo mne sa ľúbi. Takáto menšia chillovečka na pol hodinku. Sadneme, pokecáme a tak. No nič. Ja len dúfam, že sa vám videjko dnešné z Life is Strange ľúbilo. Ak sa ľúbilo, určite zabudnite like. A dúfam, že sa vidíme na budúce. Tak zatiaľ, salut. Ale premýšľam teda, že dosť veľa sme toho posrali. Prdele. Som z toho smutný. Už ne.